What is going on, Sass Templars? Nothing is driving sprint at Falcon Riders. Bacon. These are like fatter versions of
hey,
the
hey now,
vehicles.
Here likes toys.
Are you
Josh
for you?
Toys or Zatara toys?
The kind that needs batteries. The kind I can control remotely.
Now you're just playing.
I think I found the password.
You read Chinese.
It's a numerical sequence. Can't hurt to try.
You'd find a way up stairs. Mela! Oh my god, she won't make her mind up. She wants to come in with me. She wants to go back out. What are you doing? A vent anyway. Okay, how does one get upstairs then? That's what I like to know. Cause he doesn't go upstairs. You'd find a way to get unhack up the stairs, like. Just how? So can't go through, yeah. Oh yeah. Can I? These two doors are open now. Where that wall is there? Okay, I'm so confused right now. Not just me. Seriously, I'm seeing. I know I can go on, yeah, but this doesn't do anything now, does it? See, look, I thought I'd be able to use the sky camera. The cameras I can't get anywhere though. Okay, this one. Maybe there's a camera somewhere. Oh, there's one, but yeah, no, it's not. That's just. What are you doing, dog? God, I'm stuck as all balls right now. These ones are more complicated than the other ones. The walking cameraman helped a bit. See if any of these dudes have. Okay, that didn't do anything. The RC dude can't do anything, the camera dude can't do anything. Like this, there's nowhere anywhere I can go. I'm trapped in this room. I can't go through, yeah. There's no way into this room, is there? Oh, this interests you, does it?
That's strange.
Yes, it is. Come investigate it, dude. Cameras around this area. Oh, so that's what I needed to do. Okay, it caused a commotion now, but does this dude go upstairs now? So what's gonna happen now? If I figured it out. This way, this way. You wanna go this way, please? You don't know help. Yeah, hopefully you go somewhere useful.
We have new hackers coming in, so we need you to get them ready. Show them how things are done. Get them what they need.
This guy's chilling on the table, like.
Thank you.
tell me you're going somewhere useful now. Downstairs or something. No. Should I cause a commotion for nothing, did I? I really do have nothing. Apparently so. I'm gonna get tired doing this. It's gonna take me so long. Yo, camera, you can, okay, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do right now anymore. See, if that was all meant for me to get outside, yeah, that's easy, see. I already know how to get outside. Never really use this camera much. Probably because there's nothing, no use of this one. Or maybe I can do something like this. I don't know what to do. I don't know. My God, what do I do? This is annoying me now. Oh my God, I'm gonna have to look at YouTube now. This continues and persists and whatever else. Okay, I'm gonna look on YouTube. Mila, shut up. It actually pauses the game. See, these do nothing particularly. Have to YouTube this. Yes, I know I'm YouTubing the video that I'm supposed to be making. Bella, what are you doing? Okay, I could do finally something. I might cut that out, maybe no. Possibly, maybe.
Now this room looks important.
They're trash shoes.
This is why we love people who check that little remember me box. I found a login name.
Broken English. Like the worst kind of Hollywood stereotype.
I think I have what I need to access the ship system.
Sweet. Get yourself back to the admin terminal.
Arms to her sides, head bowed. The very definition of harmless.
Oh, finally. I got it. So this was a fence, but it was just not visible anyway.
I got to meet the
God, that was the most annoying shit ever. I hope I think it annoyed you guys as well. I bet you are.
Calculated.
Mela, why are you doing?
Any
oh, those are some funny noises you're making. Oh, wow.
You speak flawless English and in a voice that tells you, you fuck up, you disappear.
I'm in.
Any idea how you're bringing the barge any closer to shore?
You should totally spoof the fuel gauges. Make them think they have a leak.
Yeah, sounds good. Okay, I spiked the fuel gauges. Made them think they're low on fuel. They're coming in to gas up.
Nice. We've got a boat waiting for you at the Marin docks.
I love this woman.
Okay, what do I do now? Since I just hacked the terminal. I guess I done it. Whoa! Bye, guy.
Oh.
Bella, shush. So go. Oh, is he just come back and scratch on my door again? That's all you do. She can't decide what she wants. It is really annoying me sometimes.
Oh shit, whoa.
Back at the beginning of the game, like.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this'll get you there fast.
Okay. Thank you for helping me, but... this is your dead shark. Welcome. Welcome to dead shark. Taking your butt now. I don't have boost on a boat. That would be so sick. Are there any points? No.
Marcus, I timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
an early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless
they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe.
Mm-hmm. Wish I had the boost, it would go so much faster, so it's pretty fast as it is.
Reach the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
The park is perfectly next to a lake. And... it's the best thing you can do.
What's your plan?
There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
Make sure he doesn't come back from the dead or anything. They're like killing zombies, or if you use like the stun gun first, then you have to use the other gun. Just to make sure they're dead, really. You look a melee. Well, I know it'll be a bunch of people in here now, should be. Oh no. Hey, you guys wanna attack me, because I know how much. Wait, what? Ubisoft stocks, a little reference to them, I'm guessing. Yeah. The reference to themselves. You shitty titty. Mela, shush. You right? I know, you want to see Mum, but no. It's naughty. Okay, no, you're a tough guy. And you're detecting me now. Okay, you need a melee. So I need a reload. Many dudes to the left? None? Almost none. Alright. Mm-hmm.
That should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on their system, just need to physically locate it.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open. Found the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft.
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
That's not good.
Makes a dead person.
What's the plan?
The phone.
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock. I'm 29 seconds away.
Damn, man.
What? I like to be punctual.
Where are you?
You should see me right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us.
That's cool.
Fuck! Oh god! Oh shit! Stop looking fucking down. Oh god. Okay. What? Fuck. Hey, yo, Josh, man. How many times have you flown this thing?
Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate this problem.
Fucker gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for him.
Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Right. Gotta hand it to the
Thanks
asshole.
You know more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we release everything we have on Duchamp, okay? Let the public hang him like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? No, but for once, what
Shut
I'm like
up! He's baiting us. Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed? Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work and let's bring this thing home. Hmm? All right.
Wait, can I? Right, you're gonna leave that episode here. Don't forget to smash the like button. Subscribe, jump into the day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.